Azad from class 7. Today I will explain sentence. What is sentence? A sentence is a group of words which make complete sense is called sentence. Sentence is two parts, subject and predicate. In subject, the sentence which tells us who or what sentence is about. Predicate, sentence which tells us something about subject. For example, the actor performed well. The actor is subject, performed well is predicate thing. I will of sentence. There are four types of sentence are affirmative sentence, imperative sentence, exclamatory sentence and interrogative sentence. Assertive sentence and declarative sentence, which shows in statements. Example, I am a student. I would like to call Bhagyashree Mondia to continue.
My name is Bhagyashree Mondia from class 7. Today I am explaining imperative sentence. Imperative sentence, sentence that give order or instruction, make request or offer advice are called imperative sentence. Example, mother, please buy me a packet of potato chips. Request. Don't eat potato chips, command. Have some fruits, they are healthy. Suggestion and advice.
My name is Kunal Patiyar. I study in class 7. My topic is interrogative sentence. When we ask question, use interrogative sentence. Example, what are you doing? What is your name? Thank you.
My name is Krishna Kamal. I study in class 7. Today I will explain exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentence which show the certain beliefs.